Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Supporters just signed in, and welcome to the October edition of the Flash Sale. And since last month, there hasn't been a Flash Sale on the PS3, so I guess we're just going to be on the PS4 for now on. So, let's get started. I would get Assassin's Creed Origins, but kind of want to wait till it's under $20, so I'll skip on that. What in the world is Slime Rancher? The fuck? MLB The Show 18? It really depends on the online trophies. But other than that, it has to be under $20. I swear, developers just make like the most dumbest fucking games ever. Like, what the hell is Donut County? I don't even want to bother knowing what it is. I'm pretty sure Shadow of the Tomb Raider just came out and now it's already on sale. Damn. Well, I'll get it when it's cheaper. Yeah, I would love to get The Crew too, but I want to wait till that's cheaper also. I don't know what this game is, but I want to get it when it's cheap. What's the point getting the remastered if you can just get the PS3, go to GameStop and platinum the game and return it? Yeah, I don't see the point buying this. Unless you want to stack it up, but depends on you. I would love to get this, but I want to wait till it's cheaper. Same thing with this game, want to wait till it's cheaper. Okay, this is really, really, really hard for me to choose right now. I really want to get this, but jeez, man. I backed the third game of this, but oh man, I really don't know if I want to get it for this price. And I don't think I'm going to be playing it even if I do get it, so I'll probably just wait till it's cheap. Now, this is a game I really want to get. And it only has 3 online trophies, and they're the easiest online trophies ever. Oh my fucking god, like literally, I don't even have to think about WWE 2K17 when I see this now. Thank god, but I want to wait till it's cheap. Okay, I just want to say this about Persona 5 right now. You might as well get it ASAP, because seriously, anything that's fucking anime, anything Japanese related, I don't know what the hell was going on with these prices, but they don't go cheap for a while. So if you don't think $25 is good enough, you can wait till it's cheaper, but you probably won't. It probably won't be for a long time. Probably until like maybe what, 2 or 3 years, it would probably be like less than $20. But I think it's the perfect time to get Persona 5. If not, you can always wait till it's cheap. Far Cry 3 Classic Edition, more like Far Cry 3 PS3 GameStop Edition. I'm gonna wait till that game gets cheap. Probably the cheapest one so far, and I have no idea what it is, but all these fucking games are too fucking expensive for me to buy. Like, what the fuck, man? Come on, at least put this game fucking cheaper. God damn it. Okay, we're getting somewhere. I really want to get this, but god damn it, dude. I don't have time to play Mega Man right now. Fuck. What the fuck is this? Fighting X Lair? Light version? What is the difference? There's a light and a standard, like, I don't understand, what the fuck's the difference? Why does Guts and Glory look like Happy, what's that game called on PC? Happy Wheels? Happy Time? Happy something? Something happy, something with happy in it. I just know, like, YouTubers be playing it all the time. It looks like they just made one for the PS4. I'm definitely not fucking getting that. I don't even give a shit. Oh, what do you know? The sequel of Blade Kitten with rabbits this time. Actually, no. Fuck Blade Kitten. What's that game called? Hell yeah. Wrath of the White Rabbit. There you go. This is a sequel right there. I would love to get this game, but I want to wait till it's cheaper. I have no idea what this game is, but I guess I'll wait till it's cheaper. You know, it's really tough for me to say yes to this, especially when it's $30. And I know it has platinums, but like, man, I don't know. I really don't know. Especially every Gundam game that's out, they don't even fucking drop the prices on them. Like, shit, man. At least if this was like $25, I'll get it. Oh, what do you know? Another fucking PS3 game on the PS4. GameStop, here I go. The more I hold out on Yakuza, the more there's gonna be a fuckload of Yakuzas. Holy shit, I need to start playing them real soon. Alright, so I really don't have the money to buy all of these very expensive games. Maybe like 3 I see, but I really don't want to research them to take a look. And I don't really know if any of these are worth getting or not right now, because they're way too expensive for me to get. If most of these were like less than 20, like anything less than $20, if they're not worth getting, I don't know. Well, you know what? I'm gonna take a look one more time for all the games that are less than $20 to see what they're all about. Donut County is a 2 out of 10, 2 to 3 hours. For $9, fuck no. Possibly Guacamelee 2 is probably the only game I'll definitely get, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna put this on PlayStation Plus later on. But it's a 6 out of 10, 15 to 25 hours. Maybe. If anyone considered getting it, y'all can get it, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a plus. Yeah, that's all I got. Sorry about that. So, there's really nothing I wanna get from this sale. So fuck it. Stay tuned for the next flash sale as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.